cancelled, but the Royal Navy continued with the Sea Fury aircraft. 2480 horsepower Centaurus engine. Number 807 was the first Royal Navy fleet of squadron equipped with the Sea Fury. And August. August 52, Peter Hoagie Carmichael of 802 Squadron was credited with the downing of the MiG-15. Flown by the Pakistanis, and they were the largest export customer, taking up 150 of the type. Air Force and the Cubans. The single and the two seat versions. At Leon Solent, later going to the Germans. Used on those target tug operations. Purists, re-engineing with anything but a Centaurus is absolute heresy, but we wouldn't be seeing this beautiful aircraft so well flown here today unless we had that R2800.